Speaking of 385, there's one here. Yeah, for the new Ironwood seats. Very bad. I think they're rolling it out on all their trains. 156 is that empty. I'm probably going to Alloa or Dunblane. That's a guess. Took over the Edinburgh to Glasgow. Yeah, no one said knows. There's another one on another side too, but I won't hit that one. Stop, my destination Glasgow. Less than 2 minutes leaving, look at fast one already. Can't be old fashioned technology. Just can't. Sure, might need some tweaks, but it's a lot better than just the newest technology. The Edinburgh to Glasgow line joined this line from both directions later on. Chances of seeing a 385 or so, I don't know if I'll go see from the Edinburgh to Glasgow. We already seen one at Stirling, two of them, but only showed you the one. I'm gonna get the other one from the other side. Really wrong time. I mean, it showed on the board that we were just Seamus 2 minutes late by Dundee, but I think on time. Came on time. Left on time. It was just an estimate of mine, so it's not 100% true. Things to cherish in the world that make it look good, not all these big things just ruin it. Small things like the sun, we had been there. I see the sun as a sign of hope. What do you see it as? Lovely fact. It needs a little stream. Not quite like that. Maybe she has flowers or something. It's beautiful. I love that. That's a nice drink, nice price. What I say, a lot more change around this part now. Secondly, sterling ban. Anytime. As opposed to then you prepare for this scarce like change or try to sterling is okay. It can increase it the more distance you go up, you know what I mean. Eastfield Depot. I'll be on the other side. I won't catch that, I don't think. It'd be nice or anything about that. Larbert. Didn't know the name of the station before. Sterling. I know there's Glen Eagles, Dunblane. I don't know the other ones before, but. Before I come to you, it's not Lindsay, because that's one of those players, but then. 45 minute journey, but it's amazing the size of trains that they use. Same car just 385, but the two Scotland's biggest cities, so someone was not surprised. You think a bit without that fact, what the Scotland's biggest city is, mind blowing. Down a bit, but not really near Glasgow yet. It'll be soon enough. So before you even actually be able to see the seats earlier, but now you can't, it's getting dark. So I was wondering why it was a bit low. I don't even know how long I've been filming on that for. That's better. Should have been filming like that, guys, sorry. Just realised that now. I knew the arm was there, but I thought it was filming to the same angle. So my own thoughts. With some focus into my own journey and the sun as well. Where would hit last winter. This is a bloody sight, man. This journey could not be so amazing without a decent sunset, and that we have seen. we are complete. So do the gins that pass. Like that wouldn't have done much. Without that wouldn't have, you know, like a film like this wouldn't have done much justice. Now we can catch their own beauty. Or the all gins are beautiful in their own way. When one comes past. Of course I don't know when we'll see.
Yeah,
yeah. Edinburgh to Glasgow, right? Maybe I'll be summer video, this would all be still the sun on, nice, bright, vibrant green, bright colors, but it's winter, sunset, really expensive. Come to pass it, and it's just as well, I'll try. So, I mean, there are standpoint, like Queen Street, and that's obviously there. Departing or arriving, so what's... I might not do the bus station video, it's a bit of a gamble, but I guess I'm going to do a Queen Street video.
Are you seeing this again?
Yeah, she said she needs to look, she's got like hot gold.
Oh, fire!
Or something, so she needs to get something like that.
Thank you.
No, because if it was sunny, you know, you wouldn't really be able to see all these, you know, the interior seats, my hand, the phone case. So, you know, it's a bit illusional, you know, you're seeing both the outside and inside at the same time. See, how sunny it is, you can't really see the inside much. But yeah, you can't. That's what annoys me about taking the videos at this time. What can you do? No, you know, it's like a buzzy attention.
Like
almost kind of like a mechanical howl when it sets off. I'll be a clock monster or a howler, you know, according to a video that I watched. When someone was clock monster or howlers. Or it was a good video, very good video. Old video, but it's very good. You know, when they go fast, they're both the same. Slowing down a bit. Not far. See the lights. It doesn't do it justice.
Unless it's
Yeah, ring near glass for the Easter dip.
I it's a bigger venue, they might hopefully just be selling more tickets. Or do you think
we should
get... Maybe that's
what he's doing.
Yeah.
He's using glasses. It's the sun again, yeah.
Yeah, just
it's taken us only half an hour to get to Glasgow. Stirling is going to do that. You get his best buses from Glasgow to Stirling anyway. Yeah. Don't know how often other things, but you do. Torn between getting the sun and the sharks, but whoever comes in the shark will be able to see it. There we go. Yeah, it's mesmerizing. That'd be going to Edinburgh River. Yeah, that'd be a three, five or so there too. Seen anything but see what I fancy. Easy, if I actually about to even.